हाय एवरीवन, माय नेम इज शुभांगी सारुंगे, एचओडी ऑफ सिविल बी शिफ्ट। टुडे वी आर हियर फॉर अंडरस्टैंडिंग एंड प्रैक्टिकल ऑन हाईवे इंजीनियरिंग प्रैक्टिकल नंबर 15 एंड दैट इज रिपोर्ट ऑफ विजिट टू एन हिली रोड्स। इन अ प्रीवियस एक्सपेरिमेंट इफ यू हैव सीन, वी हैव विजिट द हिली रोड. We have to write all the components part. We have to observe all the component parts. In this experiment, we have to write the report on the visit. So first we see what is the practical significance. The detail collection in the previous practical lead visit to an hilly road should be presented in the photograph format. The reporting of the visit undertaken may consist of the site photograph showing the components of the hilly roads, the physical verification of the hilly roads and its method of construction can be well understood in such a photograph. This particular assignment helped to clear the layout of hilly road section and structure arrangement of the hilly roads. The diploma student can easily come to know the various parameters of the hilly road construction. So this is the significance why we are performing this experiment. Okay, we have to find the particular layouts of the hilly roads. Okay, we have to draw the layouts of the hilly roads after visiting the hilly road visit. Okay, then what are the relevant program outcomes are which all you should have? That is a PO1, basic knowledge and ability to apply and knowledge of basic Max science engineering to solve the engineering problems. Then you should have a PO2, that is a discipline knowledge and ability to apply discipline specific knowledge to solve the core or apply in engineering problems. Then you should have in PO3, experimental and practical, an ability to plan, perform experiment and practical and to use the result to solve the engineering problems. Then the next one is PO4, that is engineering tools, apply a relevant civil technology and tools with an understanding of their limits. Then you should have an PO8, that is an individual and the teamwork. Individually you can perform the experiment as a leader, or in a teamwork you can work experiment as a team member. So the next one is a relevant course outcome. Implement the hilly road construction using a relevant material, technologies and methods and understanding the maintenance of the road and drainage. Then what is the practical outcome? That is, prepare the photographical report containing a detail of experiment number 40. Then the components and the practical skills are implement the hilly road construction using a relevant material, techniques and methods. So the common problems which we find out or which we'll see in the hilly roads are landsliding, erosion of the hilly road embankment, the removing of the embankment downside of the hill, settlement of the roadbed or the water logging. Okay, so this all problems can be happen during construction or after construction. Okay, so we should find a solution for it. You should have some solution for it. Okay, so the procedure, what is the procedure for this experiment is, identify the accessible site location of the hilly roads. Either it can be a WBM road, bitumen road, concrete road. Okay, collect the information regarding the hilly road components, that is a catch water drainage, breast wall, retaining wall with the parapet, site drainage, drainage arrangement. Take the actual site photos using a camera after identifying the road components. Teacher or the site in charge shall give a brief idea about the functions of each identify components. Teacher, sites or a site in charge also give information about the methodology of construction work of the hilly roads. Then teacher should also inform to identify the type of the road curves of same section. So whenever you are going to visit the hilly roads, obviously you have to identify the various type of the road components. Not only that, you have to also identify the various type of the road curves. Okay, so like this, in the observation table, in the first part there is a components of the Hilly Rose observed with the photograph, and in the second part we have to write the function of the observed components. It can be anything. If it is a hairpin curve, obviously hairpin curve, you have to write where you have find the hairpin curve. You have to write the features of hairpin curve, that is its angle is of 180 degree, it should have a stable slope side so that it should not come down. So this all things you have to write. Not only write, you have to stick the photos with the functions of the observed components. Okay, after visiting the road, we observe various common problems in the hilly road construction. Okay, not only we find the various problems, we also find the various components on the hilly road construction. So this is all about your experiment number 15, which is a part of experiment number 14. It is a continue part of experiment number 14. Okay, thank you. Thank you, everyone.